Right, so brakes. Oh, that's loud. Series 2. Series 2. Series 2. Series 2. You get the Series 1. So you get the idea. Series 1. I've gone no further than 4. That's it. I am not going any further. Look at levels I've got them to already, just by repeating the same series. Over and over. 55 flags. Oh, I wonder if he's got an Epic Norris. So I want restart. Let's go. Up the inside, there we go, recharge on, get the second guy, keep him on middle, boost, cut back down. Boost, ah, gets you. Right, never mind. Got to be really early with it. Go on, Valtteri. I'm scrapping over it. Got to be fast with that. battery's low. Whoa, what happened there? Right, now boost up to catch up. Recharge on. Recharge on. Right, his Norris has brought down naturally. Catch up with Bottas. Recharge on for Stroll. Come on, Valtteri. Get it. Let his recharge run out. Right, he's depleted. So I'll just keep recharging. Yeah? He's used a lot of tyres, my lad. Now, do I risk it for a biscuit? Yeah, let's go for it. What's going on there? Oh, that's cool. I'm gonna lose this one, unfortunately. Never mind. Well done, Paul. Good luck. That's a great start. It's up in nine. Seems everybody's struggling. Let's see what he's rocking. Well, I can't complain. This driver's outstanding. Car? Yeah, I thought as much. Crap car. Good driver. Maybe I went with wrong thing, but who knows. Let's try a different one, eh? So we're doing better yesterday. With, I mean, I've got Perez. But he's quite an eye driver. Albon, maybe? Give one new jaw roll out there. Should have checked which driver got P2, which boost that was. Another wet one. I think this is going to be a regular theme, isn't it? Team orders. Light rain to start with. We're on. We're on. Now we boost. I've got him. I've got you. Go. Come on, Stroll. Let's have him. Oh. Where is it? P8. Let's go. I've got him. Great race. Good luck. I would imagine, mate, you're using an Epic. It's not cutting mustard down here. I'll go with Epic Verstappen. Oh, hello. Set up. You're not cutting mustard with that driver, pal. Common trick's not working here. Yes. You still hear pit pass trophies in this one, look, without increasing my flags. Why increase the flags? Why put yourself in a bad group when it comes to events? People expect last year's strategies to work and they're just not. Nice qualifiers. That's the way to go. Let's give them both a couple. Let's do that. Whoa, what should we... Mediums, oh god, the blasting burst. He's running out of tyres, look. Just keep plodding on. Don't worry about that for now. Now's my time to go. Come on, Joe, lad, there you go. Right, how long we got? 2 minutes. Pit stop. Let's go hard, service car. Pit stop. It's gone hard. Service car. I ain't got the capabilities to last too many laps. Come on, Stroll, bring it on, lad. Only light rain. I knew we were gonna pit. I knew it. That gives me the full lap to get round. Wet tires. Wet tires. Pit stop, wet tyres, no service. Pit stop, wet tyres, no service. Let's go. Recharge on. John. Stroll is out. Here comes Joe. I seem to have negated that one. Recharge on. This is weird, man. right on board with Mr. Stroll. Cross the line. That's cool. Let's see what he had. Don't think it's the way to go. I really don't. Look at his engine. Wonder what level that is. Avalanche. Not even heard of it. Max is best player in game, so his rare has to be good. I noticed one thing. Crate is cheaper to unlock when the timer's already on. Look, this one's 17, but when the timer wasn't on, it's 21. Look, queue up, 16. Anyway, let's have a look, see what we get. Nice. Vagabond, what's that? Next level, that'll become usable. In fact, tempting to get that. can talk. Just watch what you say. We're just guessing at this point. Oh God, it's carnage. It's almost reactive. Yo, yo, yo. Bye, dude. Finished.
Let's see if that was sticky.